We're seeing the first images of a bridge that has collapsed in Pittsburgh. This is the scene there. That's the bridge itself. The photo of that bridge just collapsed. It looks like there are cars and vehicles at the bottom there. We are told the first responders are on the scene. Officials say the bridge was covered in snow. This was in the area of Forbes and Braddock.
Keep in mind, President Biden, this is the timing of this. He is expected to be in the city today to talk about, of all things, infrastructure, to talk about crumbling bridges. CNN correspondent Jean Casares has the breaking details here. I mean, that photo tells us a lot, Jean.
Yes, it is quite amazing, and this is being considered a major incident by the mayor's office. As you can see there, these are live pictures. There are so many ambulances at the scene. And that picture, as you can see, it appears to show vehicles on the ground. It appears to show a bus that is actually perched on top of the bus, as you can see right there. Now, here's the one thing. We don't know what the conditions of the people are. We don't know at this point. But one thing we have not heard about or seen any ambulances actually putting people, victims, into the ambulances. So we don't know what the status is right there of any efforts at all, because you've got the ambulances that are close by, all of them, an immense amount, with this major incident, and then you've got this snowy area. This bridge definitely has collapsed, and you do see some vehicles right there. So what we do know that EMS is on the scene, police are on the scene, and also to note there is a very strong smell of natural gas in the area. So that is being investigated right now, and it is being said that once the bridge collapsed, that's when the smell of natural gas began. So what is happening there? All the officials are in the area checking that out at the same time. But the residents in this area are please being asked to avoid the area. As you say, it's a snowy day. There is snow on the ground, and it is snowing with all these emergency vehicles ready to assist whenever they can do that.
Yeah, look, a very scary scene that we're looking at, Gene, and also this natural gas concern that has popped up as well for the surrounding area. Gene, thank you so much for the latest
on
that.
Thank you.
Joining us now by phone is the Lieutenant Governor of Pennsylvania, John Fetterman. He lives nearby and is at the scene. Lieutenant Governor, how close are you?
I'm standing at the front of the bridge that just collapsed.
Tell me what you see.
I see a bridge that has collapsed. And it has severed the roadway, which is a major artery into the Squirrel Hill Net neighborhood, into Oakland and downtown Pittsburgh. I've driven across this bridge thousands of times, and it's surreal. The entire span of the bridge has collapsed into the park and into the walking trail below.
What can you tell me about possible victims?
My understanding from the people on the crew is there were some people that no fatalities right now is my understanding. There were some injuries because there were the people in a bus, I believe, or vehicles that were on the bridge. But thankfully, the schools were on a 2-hour delay for weather, so the traffic was less than it would have been normally on a normal day. But it's surreal to see this bridge. I'm speechless standing here. It completely collapsed and fell about 60 feet down into to Frick Park here.
Yeah.
But we don't believe that there's any fatalities, but there might be some injuries.
Look, we can see a photo of it, which I'm sure pales in comparison to what you're looking at in person right now, and it is just stunning.
Yeah.
You just see
yeah.
a bridge no, gone.
Yeah, I just to see that, and it's staggering. And this is a major artery, infrastructure artery into Pittsburgh. I've driven it thousands of times. It's surreal.
Listen,
and
it is, Lieutenant Governor, just so to reiterate here, you're getting no word of any deaths yet. I just want people to know it's early, and let's hope that stays the case.
The latest right now is, there are no deaths. There may be some injuries, and they're extracting people that were involved and that were there. But as it stands right now, and it's an amazing
Just, I know. Look, I get it. I get how weird it can be, overwhelming it can be to see something like this in person. Lieutenant Governor, tell me about this neighborhood. You, of course, live nearby. Tell me about where this bridge fits into the neighborhood. And then just reflect on go ahead.
Yeah, no, this bridge is a vital part of the infrastructure that gets the eastern communities into Squirrel Hill and into the city of Pittsburgh. It crosses the Frick Park, which is one of Pittsburgh's largest parks, and it's just a vital artery here in the city of Pittsburgh. And that bridge that connects the East End going through Regent Square into the Squirrel Hill is just collapsed in the Frick Park. So,
You know, have you ever had any reason to question the stability of this bridge? And I'll just note, President Biden's coming nearby to talk about infrastructure today.
Yeah, no, of course, this is a horrible way to underscore just how critical our infrastructure needs are in this country, because this is a vital artery in the Pittsburgh area, and it literally just collapsed, and now we have a situation here where, thankfully, at least as of right now, no one was killed, but I think there are some injuries, but it is obvious now that from a transportation standpoint, it's going to be incredibly difficult to imagine getting around the way this was, given the bridge that it's collapsed.
We had heard there was a smell of gas. Can you also describe what you're smelling and maybe the response in terms of emergency crews you're seeing?
I mean, obviously, there's a lot of emergency crews here, and I don't smell any natural gas. I'm 15 feet away from the edge of the bridge that just collapsed, so I don't smell any gas. But that's not to say that there may not be, but I don't see anything, and there hasn't been any explosions or anything like that I'm aware of.
Are there crews down at the bottom? Are there crews
There's crews down at the bottom that are checking on people, and down there is accessible because it collapsed onto the walking trail through Frick Park. You know, that's so it's accessible down below to people. So,
Lieutenant Governor John Fetterman, I appreciate you being with us there. I know this is your neighborhood, so it can be overwhelming to see this. We appreciate you being on the scene and telling us what you see, and also delivering the news. And this is important so people know that as of now, no word of deaths, although some injuries.
Yes, some injuries, and the entire span of the bridge has collapsed. It's not a partial collapse. It's an entire collapse of the bridge span that links these Pittsburgh neighborhoods together.
Lieutenant Governor, please stay safe. You know, any way we can help the emergency crews there, let us know. Be well, sir. Thanks for joining us.
Okay. Thank you.